So it is Vlogmas day 7. Vlogmas day 7 because it's December 7th. Anywho, I haven't really been uploading vlogs because I've been sick and not had the energy. Like, I feel fine and then by nighttime I'm like, ugh. But tonight I'm feeling good, so I'm gonna try and go through the footage and whatchamacallit, upload something like a part one, because I have Vlogmas day 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 to upload. So I'm not gonna do that all in one because that'd be really long. But anywho, so I worked this morning, nothing special. I let myself sleep in because I was sick. Well, I've been sick, but I shouldn't say really sick because I just have a cold. But anywho, so I let myself sleep in just because I didn't know how I was going to be feeling wise. So I slept in, felt good, but it's hard to say because usually I feel good in the morning. But we'll see. I feel like I would have been like exhausted by now, but I'm okay. So I feel like I'm saying so a lot. So anywho, I reversed into my parking lot just because it's been foggy all day and there's cars parked on the other side of the road and I don't need to be crashing into somebody's vehicle, so I think I'm gonna do that on my way home. I was trying to remember why I was going to my parents' house to begin with tonight. I'm like, I know I have to go there, but what do I have to go over there for? And I'm like, oh, it was probably to bring the leftovers of the chocolate vegan cake I made on the weekend for Richard's brother. It's his birthday today, but we celebrated it yesterday, and because he's a vegan, I made a chocolate cake. So, I made him a cake, it was very delicious, and I thought, oh, I'm gonna bring the leftovers to my parents' house, that's why I was going there tonight. And then we ate all the cake, it was so delicious, and I was like, oh, I guess I don't have to go to my parents' house because the cake's been eaten. So my mom texts me, actually I texted my mom because my sister is trying to lose weight and isn't really like, she's doing okay, but I think she could use some like motivation, and she really likes Dr. Phil for whatever reason. She has his book and she really likes him, so he has an episode on tonight that talks about weight loss, and I was like, Mom, you should have Brittany like watch Dr. Phil right now, blah blah blah. And then she was like, are you coming out tonight? And I thought she meant pickleball because she plays pickleball Monday night. And I'm like, lol, I'm not going to pickleball. And she's like, no, to look at the baby stuff. Okay, so side note, my older siblings all have children, they're all married and have children, and the basement was filled with like just stuff they didn't want anymore. And then my sister had a yard sale in the summer. I'm like, why? I would have taken it. I don't plan on having kids right now, but in a couple years I do. So my mom was like, oh yeah, but you'll have a baby shower. I'm thinking, so what? Like, yes, I'm gonna have a baby shower, but like I could ask for other like maybe expensive things that I wouldn't usually ask for because you don't really need them, but it would be a really nice like luxury item. So they still had some stuff that they didn't sell, so my mom said, how about this, go through it, and whatever you don't want, you can donate to your work, and then whatever you do want, you can keep for yourself. So I'm gonna go there and see what, because my sisters would have kept it in good condition. Like, they're not slobs or anything like that, and messy people, like, they, you know what I mean? So I'm like, yeah, I'll go through it. So even though I don't plan on getting anytime soon, I'm gonna go through it tonight. So I'm just all on my way to my parents' house right now because she leaves in an hour to go play pickleball. So I'm gonna go do that, and then I have to go to the store and pick up my package, which I'm really frustrated about because it was supposed to be there on the weekend and it's not. So hopefully it's there today. And I realized that I bought two of the same things from eBay, two teddy bears. I collect the teddy bears from Sears that Sears comes out with every Christmas, and the last couple years I've been late getting them. They've been all sold out and I haven't been able to get them, and then I just must have, time went on, I forgot to get them, but I'm now all caught up. So I was able to get this year's. I went on Black Friday and picked it up. They were still there, so that's good. So anyhow, I somehow like, oh excuse me, I didn't even notice, and I feel so stupid, but Hopefully the lady will let me return it. If not, I think I have like a 2013 Sears Bear now that I don't even need. That's what it showed on my eBay thing, and I'm assuming that's what I have to pick up. There's no other thing I could think of that would be there to pick up. So anyhow, I'm just off to my parents' house. Like I said, it's been foggy like all day. It got better. It's still foggy. So that's my little rant. We're almost at my parents' house. It's just like around the corner or whatever. So. But yeah, other than that, I had a good day. I am feeling better. Sneezed a few times today, you know, the usual stuff, but like energy-wise, I'm feeling good. So I think tonight I'm gonna put away the dishes and just tidy up and get ready for my day tomorrow. I feel like that's life. You come home and you get ready for the next day. I don't know. I feel like that's constantly my life. So, but it just makes things easier, right? When you already know what you're eating for dinner and all that jazz. So, and of course, my parents don't have their lights on. Their outdoor lights. Of course. Anywho, I just got in, and maybe I'll show like footage of what I got and stuff, but anywho, let's go look at baby stuff. The camera's gonna die soon, so I'll talk fast. I didn't end up taking any of the stuff home. There wasn't actually much baby stuff, only because I said I was putting it in my garage, and my mom's like, well, if you're just gonna do that, keep it here. So I was like, okay, bye, Mom. So we're just gonna keep the baby stuff there. But now I'm home. I picked up my package, and I also, they had some really cute clothes there, and I only bought the one just because I was like, no, I don't need it. Oh, that's cute. It says, before you judge me, make sure that you're perfect. Dream big and dream fierce. I can be anything and everything I want to be. Study hard, play hard. My main girls are forever. I could give up shopping, but I'm not a quitter. Being fabulous is the best revenge. Make every day ridiculously amazing. That's cute. Anyway, I got these for like $15. And don't they look like Victoria's Secret's pants? Here, I'll show you. Let's just put the camera. No! Stay. Okay, hopefully that stays. We're just gonna lay these out. They totally look like Victoria's Secret pants. And they're not. Like, how freaking cute is that? So, I had to get them because they're pink and it says love. So, yeah. Now, I have to wash dishes, clean up the house, and get ready for tomorrow. So, that should be fun. And then we might be getting a wall unit. My parents are trying to, like, declutter their house. And because they don't have, like, those old-fashioned TVs, like, nowadays it's flat screen, they have this one wall unit. And it might fit perfectly right here. Not sure. And then Richard would have more space. But I don't know, because you know what? No, there's a lamp there. I just thought about that. I don't think it's a fit. But I like free stuff. That's the thing. I don't know. It's too bad because they have two bookshelves that match it. It's like a set. I can't think where else it could go. Unless we stick it over here. I don't know if you can see. But maybe over there? But it'd be weird because it's like this big square where a TV's supposed to go. I don't know. We'll have to think about it. But anywho, I think this is going to be my vlog for tonight. I'm probably going to upload this tonight. And maybe go backwards just because I literally just took two videos today and it wasn't much. But yeah, this will be Vlogmas Day 8. So I'm just going to watch Aspen and Parker's new vlog and like the Christmas tree and all that fun stuff.
Let's go. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow. But I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday. But I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow. But I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. With you, shawty, with you. With you, under the mistletoe.
So I tried on the new pants that I got, which you'll see me show you, and I don't like them. I'm very sad. I find them to be like the puffiness. I think I could get over at the bottom, but the love, the sequins, it bothers the inside of my legs, and I don't want to have to wear tights underneath every time I wear these. So I'm going to return them. So it was fun while it lasted, but you know, I tried them on and I'm not happy. So yeah. Alrighty. I just got off the phone with Richard too, not too long ago. He calls me when he is on his breaks, so you'll see a little bit of footage of that. So I'm just like watching YouTube videos, and then what probably happen is I'm like, oh my gosh, it's late, I need to get stuff done, and then I'm gonna scramble around until bedtime getting stuff done. But I'm just watching some vlogs. I'm watching Colleen from Miranda Sings. I'm watching her video because she's gets to reunite with Josh, her hubby, and I just think that's so cute and cheesy. So I watched that, and I just finished watching Aspen and Parker's 1 million subscriber video. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do, and I'm gonna upload this while I watch this. I'll just probably listen to it, or I'll put like two screens. I love to multitask, and then I'll probably okay, so my camera cut me off because I ran out of memory, but I was just saying I was editing vlogs, which I was doing it right now, and then that's when I realized that it cut me off, which is so frustrating, but whatever. So, yeah, I'm just editing this, and then I'm like, oh yeah, it's my circle tomorrow, so I just want to like make sure I have all my circle stuff ready to go. I might look up a couple new songs, not sure. And then, yeah, get ready for tomorrow. So, like, lunch and get out anything I need for supper tomorrow. Vacuum because our cat plays in our Christmas tree and then all the pine needles fall on the floor. So, I want to do that. I want to give a quick vacuum. Maybe paint my nails today because I've only wanted to do that for, like, 3 weeks now. And just, like, kind of tidy up around the house. So, that is that. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.